Everwave is tackling one of the biggest challenges that humankind is facing at the moment, which is plastic pollution of our oceans. We started to do so with a very holistic approach, which consists of four different steps.
Detect means for Everwave that we are able to understand where we find waste in the environment, how much it is, what are the entry pathways, and it gives us the tools to close these entry pathways in collaboration with local partners.
Collect is describing the work we are doing with our boat, with our other concepts of collecting material, plastic mainly, but also other kind of materials. Everything that does not belong into the environment, out of the environment.
Our approach towards recycling is to bring as much material that we collect from the environment back into the cycle, because it's important to build a sustainable circular economy, because without it, we'll never have a complete solution. The waste that we collect is sorted into recyclable fractions and non-recyclable fractions, and recyclable fractions are reintegrated into the material cycle, and the non-recyclable fractions are co-processed in, for example, cement plants together with our local partners.
Inspiration means for us that we are talking on stages, that we are talking to PR, that we are involving stakeholders like politics, companies, individuals, our team, of course. And this is all the part that we see in inspiration, because the more people are aware of the problem, the more people take action. And that's a great part, that with Everwave together, you can be part of the action, you can be part of the impact.